Top 10 Merciless Animal Battles Ever Filmed. A battle for survival that this zebra had to go through. Even though it bravely escaped the lions, the wounds on its butt were difficult to heal. Why nature has no place for the weak? They all have to learn how to survive. Just caught off guard, this zebra was quickly surrounded by an organized group of lions. The zebra was unable to pass because the lions were too agile. It seems that the lion wants to comfort in the meal. The end for the ill-fated zebra. Acrobatics in the grass with wild dogs. This bushbuck is trying to find a survival solution. But wild dogs are too many, they become more and more aggressive, leaving bushbuck exhausted. Now, meals have become easier. They begin to bite and devour in search of delicious pieces of meat. Fear is haunting this zebra. In order to survive, the zebra tried to stand up to the brutal attack of the hyenas. Injuries to the joints of the foot put it in danger. And fell, was thrown back, and became food. This impala is a reward for the efforts of two cheetahs. They are trying to eat a lot of meat to fill their hungry stomach. Unfortunately, that precious meal was stolen by the hyenas. Victory is always for the strong. This zebra was pregnant and couldn't keep up with the herd, creating an opportunity for the hyenas to attack. It's brutal. There are so many hyenas surrounding and eating this zebra. Everything was gradually pulled out of this zebra's body. Even an unborn child can escape. Wherever they are, impalas can be in danger. Very quickly, the impala was bitten by a crocodile. A struggle for survival begins. Obviously, with the advantage of being in the water, the crocodile quickly finished the prey. The smell of blood spread around, causing the turtles to rush to eat the meat. These swamp crocodiles look huge. By hiding to attack, they locked this zebra and left it there. Looks like the zebra lost too much blood and couldn't fight back, lying, waiting for death to come. The zebra crossings are always fraught with danger. And that is an opportunity for the crocodiles that have been starved for many days to hunt. This zebra has been bitten. The crocodile's trademark tearing spins can cause the prey to break bones, hard to escape death. When the food appears, there will be a lot of uninvited people to attend. In this dense grassland is an ideal place for lions to hunt. They are very intelligent predators, often hunting in groups and having detailed attack plans. Aiming at the herd of zebras, they begin to attack on one side to capture, the other to block the head. Very quickly, the plan succeeded perfectly. The zebra lies down and it provides a delicious meal for the entire lion population to survive.